I just miss my son.
It's been months since Sheila Handley has been back here, the scene of the crash where her son was killed last year, 3 days before Christmas.
It's really hard, so I don't come very often. But they do. They come all the time.
6 months ago, friends put up a memorial to honor their loved ones. Three crosses for the three teenage boys who lost their lives in a two-vehicle wreck near Duncan Road in Indian Hills.
It is hopeful. Like, I feel like everyone can come around here and just have something to look at, you know? It just makes everyone happy.
But the city of Blue Springs says some disagree.
There was a complaint from the subdivision, and so they were told to take down the memorial.
The city sent a statement to Fox 4 saying, quote, "We want to allow time for the loved ones to grieve, but we also have to take into account the traumatic experiences these roadside memorials could cause for others and consider the safety of all our residents." Going on to say there were safety concerns regarding the placement of this memorial. Handley says it's upsetting to see her son's friends grieving without a place they feel comfortable to go.
They are upset. They want to have this place here. And, you know, I've offered other places, but this is where they really want it because this was where the accident was, that tree.
Handley says this tree is a living reminder of losing her son, but the crosses signified something else, how loved he was by his family and the community.
He was the greatest. He was the light of my life.
Rose says they built a memorial here three different times.
Because everyone else puts their crosses up whenever someone passed away on the road. So why can't we?
All were taken down. For a fourth time, friends pick up the wooden crosses they made and find another place to help put the pieces back together. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.